Countryman, Anders Lindbach, and here he comes. Carey Price awaits. Hedman fakes, shoots, stick save by Price.
Got a piece of it. I don't know if it got the paddle. If it did, it got the high on the paddle. Watch, he tries to break it. There you see it. Yeah, she got it off the shaft of his stick.
And no wonder Hedman looked back at him.
I know. There's so many times you'll ask goalies, they'd rather be lucky than good.
Galchenyuk hitting on his first career penalty shot situation in a shootout, and he's forced wide here by Lindbach. Never got the shot away.
Well, take advantage. You try to make that move, but even if Lindbach gets that move, he is so long-legged that he covers practically the whole bottom of the net anyway.
Might be the first 6-6 goaltender the kids encountered. Here comes Marty St. Louis. In on Carey Price. He shoots. Saved by Price.
It's going to be interesting. As we look, it could be a long time. Marty St. Louis coming out fast here. Trying to get that far side. It just caught the right toe plate of the pad.
Well, we were given 55, which is Bouillon's number. It's Desharnais. David Desharnais in on goal. Fake shoot, scores. Well, he has potted the first goal of the shootout on either side.
Well, Stamkos has to score here. But wait a minute, now they're checking it out. Everybody had 55, so if they sent the wrong guy, what does that mean? 2-minute penalty?
Yeah, the next game.
Carries over.
Now, let's see. The officials are getting together and discussing this situation. We're informed that everybody had the correct name, the wrong number. So it's the name that counts in that situation, not the number. Is the way the rule is interpreted, and Guy Boucher and his staff satisfied with that explanation. So they had Bouillon's number, but Desharnais, the name was correct. Stamkos to keep the Lightning alive in this one. Slowly stopped by Price, and that'll do it. Carey Price and the Canadiens hold off the Lightning rally and win in the shootout, 1-0, the game 4-3.
Every time you get close to that goalie, you can't slide the puck. You got to get it up. You got to try to get it up anyway because of the fact that they play that butterfly style and it goes right flat on the ice, so you've got to get about at least 12 inches off the ice to get it past the pad.
Well, the Lightning, there's no denying that point.